Hey guys, and so today it is Thursday, October 7, 2021, and it's like so after the sushi lunch that I had with my cousin like a few weeks ago, and I've been dreaming about sushi ever since, and so I finally decided to get sushi tonight, and I got this a sashimi, and I got this a scallops roll, so yeah, something nice. Alright you guys. Hey guys, so OMG, so I thought I was being a smartass tonight and I ordered from a different restaurant. And I thought it would be a less wait because it's like the other restaurant that I order from, the sushi restaurant, it's like always, it's like an hour wait. And it's like, I decided to try a different place and originally, they said it was a 40-something minute wait, but then it's like, somehow on the 12-minute mark when the driver arrived to the restaurant, like, it just froze in time for, like, forever, for, like, 12 minutes. So it's like, I ended up waiting an hour anyways. It's like, oh my gosh. It's like, sushi must be a popular thing. I got yummy, yummy, yummy raw scallops. My favorite. Yummy. Sashimi. Please stay. Oh. You know, it's like so lucky these days. Like, we get so many choices for sushi. It's not like we are just a force to go to Chinatown or something. There's some juice. Oh. Some juicy salmon. Does that have cat hair on it? Ugh. Like, honestly, if I had like $1 million, like, I will probably spend a lot of it on sushi. The bean curd and nari. Or on Asian food. I got some toro here. Yum. So now it's like, the Canadian Thanksgiving is coming up on Monday. It's a long weekend. I am trying to think what to do for that. But you know, as Asian, it's like, I am not like really raised up on Thanksgiving or those type of things. And nowadays, it is also mixed in with the anniversary of my dad's death. And like my dad would have died 1 year yesterday. Like, I cannot believe the year has gone by so fast. So it's like even that might affect the mood for Thanksgiving. I might not even do anything at all. Like, I really was wanting to order their assorted sashimi tray combo thing, but they not really specify like what's in it. So it's like the one sashimi thing that I don't like is the octopus, the clam, those type of things. So I just don't want to be stuck with the stuff I don't like. Scallop. Yum. Have you guys had raw scallop before? To me, it feels like you're eating jello. Come on, come on. So, yeah, not a whole lot going on. In my college now, I am down to my last two modules, believe it or not. And then, hopefully for November, I'll be able to find a practicum, and the graduation should be Christmas. Like, watching all these food shows on TV, it makes me so hungry. Like if for you Americans, like you guys like to watch the Food Network or something, like the Diner, Drive-In and Dives. Like for me, I got like Chinese TV. I get to watch them do the Asian food. Like, I find the diner drives-in and dives gets boring sometimes. It's like always just seems to be burgers and burgers. I like to see the different types of Asian food, you know? So they got like a scallop bits in there. See that better. Yummy. Like, for the sushi restaurants around here, I like to prefer to, order my own choices of sushi because like a lot of their combos and stuff they include the California roll, which is the boring stuff, or like the basic boring stuff with the cucumber in it. You know what I mean? So I usually like to order my own stuff. I held off on the tempura this time 'cause last time I couldn't finish it. Like, this restaurant is located like one train station away from here, and I still can't believe it took over an hour for it to get here. I thought I would be safe, you know? So it's just the simple, light meal tonight. Last one. All right, you guys, so thank you so much for hanging out with me today. The sushi was good. And so don't forget to check out all my other older videos on my playlist on my channel. And I will see you on the next one.